In today's video, I will show you all how to get purple blade in meme C. You have to kill the sus duck on sus island. Then you need a sussy orb, which is a 5% chance. I didn't get it, but I will show you what it looks like. This is what it looks like. Then go to the portal on the left side. Click this with E on keyboard or tap on mobile. Lord Sus will then spawn in the middle. Thank you for watching. Subscribe PLZ. In today's video, I will show you all how to get pumpkin accessory, pumpkin weapon. First, go to Pumpkin Island. Then you have to kill the scary skulls for a 5% chance of dropping flame orb. As you can see, I got it. Now you go over here. Click this with E on keyboard or tap on mobile. I did not get the accessory or the weapon, sadly. Thank you all for watching PLZ. Subscribe. In today's video, I will show you all how to get yellow blade in meme C. First, you have to kill Moe boss at Moe Island. When four heads spin around him, you can't damage him. He has a chance of dropping noob head, 10%. Then you walk over here. Go in here. Click this with E or tap on mobile. Then go to noob arena in PvP arena. Evil noob spawns in the middle of the arena. He has a 5% of dropping yellow blade. Thank you guys for watching PLZ. Subscribe. In today's video, I will show you all how to get flopper weapon in meme C. First, you have to go to Flopper Island. Then when you spawn in, go to where the level 1 flopper are. Over here is a little lava place. Get the quest and you have to click the flopper 1000 times. I recommend an auto clicker. Thank you all for watching PLZ. Subscribe. In today's video, I will show you all how to get pink hammer in meme C. First, you need to go to Sus Mountain. Then get the quest over here. Then kill Pink Absorber for a 10% chance of getting the pink hammer. I didn't get it, but I will show you what it looks like. Thank you all for watching PLZ. Subscribe.